All right. Well, welcome to my living room. I don't have people very open. Wow. Remember those words? I don't have people over very often, so this is a special treat to have you in my living room.
Yay! But I'm excited.
Anyway, want me to play the first one?
Yes, I do.
We'll just jump right in.
Okay.
Since we're all warmed up conversationally.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm feeling really awkward talking to my computer.
That's okay, we've got, there's Kurt, Terry, my dad, Jim, and Miko, and Howdy.
Heyo!
And Jim, Miko, they say hi.
You can be my perch, and I can sing you a song that I hope you can sing to the world, and I can be your song. When you wake up in the morning, before you had your first cup of coffee, before you lit your first cigarette of the day, I can be the soundtrack to your morning, to the evening when you go to bed, and I can be your songbird. Front door, you're lighting your fifth cigarette of the day. Walking down the street, you're stepping onto the train. You've got the whole world to greet, and I can sing you a song that I hope you can sing to the world. Can be your songbird. When you get home at the end of the day, you're tired and you're weary, and putting out your last cigarette, sun is setting, you're crawling into bed. Sing you a lullaby into the morning light, and I will sing softly, but still can be heard. I can be your little songbird. I can sit on your shoulder, baby, 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 you can be my perch. I can sing you a song that I hope you can sing to the world, and I can be your little songbird, your songbird. I can be your little songbird.
Yay!
All right, well, that concludes soundcheck.
So.
Now
we
kitchen and in the oven. But the one I wore to your birthday just last year, bubbles of champagne were flying, shouting laughter and a toast to that little black dress with so much cheer. Supporters of the little black dress, appropriate for every occasion and in the event. Like the one I wore to that wedding 3 years ago, you spilt your glass of red wine on me, but it didn't show, so we snuck off to the bar. We had a few gin and tonics with a lime wedge still on them. We raised our glasses to our little black dresses.
anyone in here we haven't met yet? Say hello. Show yourself.
Well, I lied when I told you I read that book. Didn't think it would matter, thought it would be all over. Now I've got you miseducated, you miscalculated, you're aggravated, worked up and exasperated at the situation I've caused. And like one of your own stories, used to say I was sweet like spring, honeysuckle, honeydew, sour, sour, sour wood blossoms in the month of June. Oh, they shrivel and fade, rot and decay. To yourself, you're ambivalent. You decide I'm insignificant, indifferent, a thought that's transient in your mind, frozen in time, like December in one of your old stories. You're the boy with the tricycle riding through the snow. It's impossible, highly improbable, that this little love triangle between you and me and honesty is reality. That this is only fantasy. Joints are shaking, our spokes are squeaking. These tires, they're letting out air. The seal is broken and now we're beyond repair. So I should have read the end, or I should have read the end, or I hope I get that bappy 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 skillety bappy super bappy. I should have read the end, or I sick of my shame.
Oh no! Kurt says he
shake
likes,
it out.
He likes your main guitar beat.
Thanks! Thank you, Kurt! Alright.
Let's see. Oh, this song is about, you know how when people tell you, like, if you're, you should let it roll off your back? Like water, like water off a duck's back?
Oh, I hear right? that all the time.
Right? This is like, someone told me that, and I was like, I feel like I would have to be more than a duck. Like, I'd have to live underwater for this to be okay. So that's kind of where this song came from. I'm a mermaid in the sea. Watch the sunrise, their shade.
Thank you.